Okay, guys, are you serious? I'm having coffee. It's Fox and Friends is on, and one of the most creepiest things ever comes on the screen. Check this out.
I'm gonna roll this back. I was sitting in my chair drinking coffee. There. Okay. Now, watch this. This is Fox News in the morning, Fox and Friends.
Where is that professor, Joshua Dunn, who teaches...
Let's go back. Who in the world would do what? This? Okay, the commercial will end right here. Fox and Friends comes back on. I'm sitting here, and all of a sudden, Ruth Ginsburg, with it looks like her birth and death, as if she died. Look, why? Why did that come on the screen?
Professor taking a stand against the lack of diverse viewpoints on campuses during a TED Talk.
Has nothing to do with her. It's as if they're showing her death.
Thank you so much, Professor.
I'm going to show this one more time, guys. This is right here in my living room. I don't know if anybody else has, this just happened, okay? This just happened live just 2 minutes ago. The commercial's gonna end right here. And when it ends, as if she's dead. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can stop that.
Are you serious? So I try to stop it, and I finally do. I'm able to freeze frame this.
Like a 2 second, maybe a 2 second frame. It's gonna be tough to do.
Especially if you have PBT, public equity technology.
Okay.
Okay, here we go again.
Okay, here we go. I'm gonna see if I can stop it, right?
Taking a stand against the lack of diverse viewpoints on campuses.
They already passed.
Have they removed it?
There was. Hang on.
Okay, wait. Let's see if we can stop it.
Almost.
There it is.
There it is.
Why was this on the screen? Supreme Court Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg, 1933 through 2019. They're not talking about her at all.
Why is that on the screen on Fox News this morning?
They're not talking about her after the commercial. Why is this picture on the screen as if she has died? Okay. We'll be back with more in just a moment.
That doesn't make sense, folks.